The FIFA World Cup 2022 will begin on November 20. Over the years, we have seen many young players bloom on this global stage. The 2014 FIFA World Cup saw the rise of Paul Pogba. In 2018, it was Kylian Mbappe. We have seen the magic of many young players on the football ground in these multinational tournaments. So here are the top young players to watch out for at the FIFA World Cup 2022.